time, and the pure essences of heaven, the moisture of the earth, the powers of the sun and the moon, all worked upon a certain rock old as creation. And it became magically fertile. That first egg was named Thought. Tathagata Buddha, the Father Buddha, said, "With our thoughts, we make the world." Elemental forces caused the egg to hatch. From it then came a stone monkey. The nature of monkey was irrepressible.
Way back in 1979, there was a jump on television to bleed, and it blew my mind about a priest, a monkey, a fish and a pig, and a journey to the west to get holy scriptures was a gig. As a boy I was confused, cause the actor that they used for the priest was a beautiful girl who rocked my world. The jokes and the dubbing and the monster get a dubbing for the monkey and a fish and a pig, you'll be loving. Back in 1979,
in the words of the Buddha, you better conquer yourself than win 1,000 back. Only then is that victory yours which cannot be taken away from you.
Tripitaka was a mother, the Buddha's priest, sent to get the scripture and the letters of the page. But the demons it seems that with him was game to stop Tripitaka's mission of marking the bed. But if he went too far, as his protector, the Tripitaka would use the sutra to control the marking behavior. With the fish and the pig and the monkey bounce, the jiffy duck of the funky monkey with the fish and the pig and the monkey bounce, the jiffy duck of the funky monkey with the fish and the pig and the monkey bounce, the jiffy duck of the funky monkey magic, monkey magic,
monkey. Opposite balance, both eye center. Everything that ever was is essential to make what is.
Sandy the fish had a weird bolt clutch on his head, and the chain of skulls around his neck and upset. Back in the day they thought it was okay for kids to see the way the things he misbehaved.
There's no fun in working.
Don't drink too much.
How much is too much? Lady.
The nature of monkey was irrepressible. Primal chaos reigned. The nature of monkey was irrepressible. Primal chaos reigned.
Monkey was a joke, all of y'all better not. You were talking to someone that's a dummy out.
The nature of monkey was...
I love you! I like evil!
Hey Buddha! Show yourself! I know you're here!
Yes, I am here. And everywhere.